The last of the Tokugawa loyalists are entrenched on Ezo Island. They are preparing to make their final stand around a modern star fort built just a few years previously. Saigo Takamori's long journey to restore imperial power and prestige will end here. However, his fleet became spread out during the crossing from the mainland. Takamori's forces are now split, scattered along the Edo coast. The loyalist army see an opportunity to strike and advance. Saigo Takamori now finds himself on the defensive. He must weather the assault and then unite his army before Hakodate Castle can be taken.
My lord, our armies lie separated and the Ezo move against us. We are in great danger.
Reporting, sir.
Sweep them from the field.
Let them take
the field.
General's bodyguard.
stand ready, sir!
Let them take the treasure!
Standing ready, sir! Dismount! Hakodate is captured!
My lord, you have done it.
The Izu Republic is crashed, and all of Japan belongs to the Emperor once again!